31 in North King. Suspect last seen in a red coupe.
Hey, what up, Z?
Nothing is up, Carl. Apart from my blood pressure. And the imminent collapse of my hopes and dreams.
Why?
As usual, the forces of darkness have triumphed over good. Life is nothing but misery, briefly interspersed with agony.
Homie, what you on? Whatever it is, you need to reduce the dosage.
Excuse me, but I never take drugs. We all know drugs are for losers and or sex maniacs. And right now, sex is the last thing on my mind.
Thank God for that.
Berkeley is back.
Oh, Berkeley.
Yes.
Who the fuck is Berkeley?
Oh, just a man I once beat in fair competition. A man literally obsessed with revenge.
Oh, you putting hands on him?
No, please. I never initiate violence.
Oh, I know. You knocked his bitch.
No. I won the prize in the science fair. First prize, that is.
And now he wanna pop you?
No.
And they say gangbangers is petty and small-minded. Hey, what's that bleeping sound?
That's him. We shall fight to the end! Berkeley's launched a full-scale attack.
This is insanity!
All batteries commence fire! He's going for my transmitters! If he takes them out, I'll never be able to launch a counterattack.
No problem, man, but they're only toys.
They're not toys. They're just smaller. CJ, bogey's at 12 o'clock! Carl! metaphorically. As long as we have opposable thumbs, we will fight you. Well done, Carl. Now leave. I must prepare for the battles ahead. Never have so few owed so many. Too little, three... No, that's not it. What is it? We will fight him on the beaches. Well, rooftops.
What up, Carl?
What the fuck is going on? Do I look like a hooker to you?
What?
Those assholes keep saying shit to me.
Who said this to you?
The construction workers up that hill.
I'ma fuck them up.
Nah, hold up. I got this. I need to go teach him a little respect, huh?
That's right.
Yeah. I've been thinking about getting me some new land anyway.
Bring it on, buddy! I needed a release all day!
Watch where you're going!
Come on.
so cocky now.
We've got a 1090.
I do the jacking around here, bitch.
I would like my badge for a butt fuck.
Come on, asshole.
Ah, what the police when you need them?
You're about to ride
well, look
my
at shotgun. That. A gun.
Bring it on, buddy.
You blind, buddy?
I'm sure you already know the speed.
I seen your face, asshole.
Carjacking is just a crime for help. You made me drop my ring.
I like your style, and you gonna like mine when you see it.
You pushing me, buddy?
What's all that damn clatter? Holy crap, I didn't see nothing!
Come on, asshole!
You happy now?
Oh God, no!
Hey, you better shut up. America.
Sweat.
what?
Yo, man! It's Jethro, dude!
Hey, Jethro, what up?
Well, I was talking to Caesar and, don't get me wrong, dude. I mean, you are one out there dude when it comes to driving, man. But Caesar, he told us how many cars you get through, dude. And me and Dwayne were like, whoa!
What is your point, Jethro?
No point, man, no point. Just that there's an advanced driving school, like, just up the road from the garage, man. Like in Doherty.
Driving school? Man, exactly what you trying to say, man?
Nothing, man, nothing. It was Dwayne's idea. I think you're, you know, cool and shit. I better go, CJ. I'll see you later.
Can we fast forward your life, please?